Hi guys, welcome on. My name is Arshan Sayyad. So today, apart from DTube news covering series, I thought to share my STEAM vision with you all. Basically, STEAM vision is an initiative by @Justineh, and she is also known as @llfarms. Basically, @Justineh is her new account. So yeah, now let's move forward to our topic and let me share my STEAM vision with you all. So my first and one of the main STEAM vision is to take STEAM value back to its all-time high, and for sure we are getting a bit of success on it through #777movement and through our Twitter hustle and through each and everything which we do for only STEAM. I can definitely say that we are getting an eye of institutional investors in a limited amount. I can definitely say that we will be getting institutional investors on STEAM. So now let's move forward to my second vision for STEAM. And my second vision for STEAM is to grow most of the planktons on STEAM blockchain before STEAM reach to its all-time high. For sure, STEAM will gonna reach to its all-time high very soon. And before that, I want most of the planktons to have at least 200 of STEAM powers in their account, and I think I'm getting a bit of success in it through my Dcontest dApp and through other social works that I do for STEAM. For sure, I will try my best to grow as many as planktons before STEAM reach to its all-time high, because I want that when STEAM will reach to its all-time high, I want that most of the people should get benefited from it instead of few people. So yeah, I'm trying my best on it. So my third vision for STEAM is really very interesting, and maybe it will be funny for you, but I'm very serious in it on it. So yeah, my third and one of the main vision for STEAM, I mean, let me first give you an example. Most of the people are dreaming to buy a Lambo with BTC. I mean, most of the people had bought Lambo with BTC too, but I am planning to buy an Lambo with STEAM, and for sure I'll be doing that within next few years, because I can say for sure that STEAM will gonna grow very high within next 2 years. Maybe within next 2 years, STEAM can reach to $1,000 or at least $500. Sorry, it's not any kind of financial advice, but I can guarantee that maybe within next 2 years, STEAM can reach to $200 or $500. You can say this is my prediction for STEAM. Please don't consider this as a kind of financial advice. I'm not any kind of financial advisor. I am just a 17-year-old boy. So yeah, don't consider this as a kind of financial advice. But yeah, for sure, if STEAM reaches to $500, we will achieve our dream for sure, or we can fulfill our dream for sure. So yeah, this is my three important main vision for STEAM. There are a few others too. I would share that in my next video. So for now, these are the three main visions for STEAM for me. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say. That I would like to nominate @NathanMars to share his STEAM vision for us. We know his STEAM vision, right? But yeah, he is very good in making video responses. So yeah, I would like to see your video response @NathanMars to share your STEAM vision. So I'm very excited to see your video. Please do make whenever you will get free time, and do let us know about that. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say in today's video. This is my STEAM vision @Justineh. I hope you enjoyed listening to it. So yeah, that's what I wanted to say in today's video. That's all for today. Inland, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace out, and don't forget to enjoy your day.